Ella Henderson, just always interrupting things. You don't know she's going to appear, and there she is.
You know, bam, hi, I want to be on the radio now. It's just rude, TBH, wasn't it?
So that was actually a video by Elizabeth featuring picnic murder, which I wasn't ready for.
Thank you for your harrowing video of murder at a picnic. It was quite emotional.
Yeah, we're going to dive straight back into birthday fails now, as we have Emily on the line. Hey, Emily.
Hola.
Hi, here.
So what happened to you on your birthday that went wrong?
Well, like, I have my party, like, the weekend before because my birthday's in a weekday.
Yeah.
And I forgot to check the invitations, like, once I'd written them, and I wrote the wrong date on them, and then no one turned up to my party.
Oh,
and
no.
I was really confused.
So you just thought everyone didn't like you?
Oh, no.
Yeah.
So how long were you sat there just thinking that everyone hated you before you realised you put the wrong date on it?
About 2 hours,
oh,
because it was on a Saturday.
And then did anything else happen after that?
No, well, on the actual day of my birthday, I tripped and fell into my cake.
You fell into the cake?
Just generally a great year for you then. Okay, wow.
Yeah.
Were you face first in the cake?
Yeah.
At least you got to eat.
For a week.
You smelt of cake for a week? At least you got to eat a little bit then if you're face first in it.
Absolutely.
Yeah,
yeah, it was nice cake.
Okay, well, that was kind of a sad story. I think we should lift the mood with a request. What would you like to listen to?
It's pretty funny.
Can I have Skater Boy by Avril Lavigne, please?
Of course you can.
So many good choices tonight. Do you want to dedicate this to anyone?
Can I dedicate it to the Ding Dongs and Rose and Amy and Louisa, please?
This goes out to all of those people, including the Ding Dongs.
Yep, here is Avril Lavigne, Skater Boy on Radio 1.